traces of blood on this shovel.
Let me see. It looks like this shovel was used to kill Flavio.
Are you thinking it was this fisherman who did it?
Well, everything points to him.
And after the murder, he came back here to sleep and left the blood-stained shovel near him, just like that?
I agree that it sounds a bit weird, but he was drunk, so anything is possible.
Luigi.
Please stay here and keep watch on Adriano. I'll go and get Signor Cozzi.
I need to wake him up. Maybe I can find something in the shed.